Suburgatory. I love the pilot.
Thanks.
Very adorable. So what drew you to the role?
I liked how he parented his kid, and I like that dynamic. I think that's a unique dynamic that hasn't been explored too much in comedic television, the single father and daughter relationship. And it's funny.
Will we get any flashbacks as to their previous time? Because he, as when we learned in the pilot, he kind of overreacted a little bit when he found something he shouldn't have found in his daughter's room. So it's like, is this a history, or is it something just he's like, no?
At this point, it's something that I think needs to be talked about, but we're about 4 episodes in. Right now, we're really just trying to survive this decision that I'm not going back on. We are staying in the suburbs, and so we're having to just survive. But I think those issues are going to come up again.
Is he kind of regretting his decision? Because he seemed a little bit content in the pilot, because he didn't have as much of the culture shock. I mean, aside from a woman throwing herself at him blatantly.
Yeah. No, I think he did. I think he was like, I think it was pretty obvious that he made a weird decision.
Yeah.
That maybe wasn't the best, but I think he decided to commit to it. And I respect that. I respect in parenting to commit to a choice. Because I think it gives a kid something to bounce back off of, you know. It's a stable perspective. And so I respect that he's committing to it. But no, I think inside his head he's like, what did I do? You know.
And with all of those women there very blatantly throwing themselves at him, do you see a love match in his future?
I've been pretty intrigued to see how he's starting to find Cheryl Hines' character, Dallas, really appealing, despite being kind of absurd at times. He's starting to think about her when she's not there. And so that was a surprise to me.
Interesting, because they cannot seem to be more different as people as from what we've seen
and
so far.
As you get to know them, they've got some similarities, just expressed in very different ways. They're both optimistic. They both actually have a kind of a positive outlook on life in a very different way. And so they're kind of opposite sides of a coin.
Before I let you go, is there any particular episode you're really excited for viewers to see that you filmed so far?
All of them, really. I mean, they've been very impressed with the writers and how they've developed the storylines. We're shooting the Halloween one right now, so that's all I can think about right now. It's been exhausting.
Are you in a costume?
Oh, there's plenty of costumes. I'm a mime, I'm an executioner. So this one's a crazy, crazy episode. But all of them have been really interesting, you know, really character developing and just sort of growing the world in a way that's really cool and fun to be a part of.